टमाटर
टमाटर इज हियर,
क्लियर। इज माई वॉइस क्लियर?
यस मैम।
ओके, सो व्हाट हैपेंड टू योर प्रेजेंटेशन?
गणेश, गणेश
हेलो मैम।
ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವೀಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ?
ಹಾ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ನಮ್ಮ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಹುಷಾರ್ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಪಿಪಿಟಿ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್।
ಆ ಏನ್ ಏನಾಗಿಲ್ಲ?
ಪಿಪಿಟಿ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ ಮೇಡಮ್।
ಆ ಒಂದ್ ನಿಮಿಷ, ನನ್ನ ಲ್ಯಾಪ್ಟಾಪ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಇಲ್ಲ, ನಾನು ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಆನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ।
ಓಕೆ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್,
ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವೀಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ?
ಎಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವೀಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್।
So next week two groups will do, no? Gavi Siddesh
ma'am, two group tumba baala tagutte ma'am।
Next week two groups will do, no? Both the groups will do
ma'am, maadabodu ma'am, aadre tumba baala tagutte ma'am, yakan last group alli tum 19 members idare ma'am।
Aha,
ha hangagi
ಬಾಳತ್ ಯಾಕೆ ಇರಕ್ ಆಗಲ್ವಾ? ಒಂದೆರಡು ಗಂಟೆ ಇನ್ನು ಒಂದ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೇನೋ ಅಲ್ಲ? ಯಾವಾಗ ನಿಮ್ ಸೆಮ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಆಗೋದು?
ಜುಲೈ 5 ಮ್ಯಾಮ್।
ಜುಲೈ?
ಹಾ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್।
ಹಾ, ಬಂದಿದ್ಯಾ ಏನಾದ್ರೂ ಲೆಟರ್?
ಏನು ಬಂದಿಲ್ಲ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್।
ಅಲ್ಲ, ನೀನ್ ಜುಲೈ 5 ಅಂತಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಜುಲೈ ಯಾ ಜೂನ್?
ಜುಲೈ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್।
ಜುಲೈ? ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ನು 2 ವೀಕ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಅಲ್ಲ?
ಎಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ಎಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್।
ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವೀಕ್ ಒಂದ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್, ಅದ್ರ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಇನ್ನ ಒಂದ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್
ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು।
ಸೊ ಟುಡೇ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಮಿಡ್ COVID-19 ಪ್ಯಾಂಡಮಿಕ್। ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್?
ರೆಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರೆಸ್।
My voice is audible now, clear?
Yes ma'am, it is audible ma'am।
So on behalf of all students, Gavi Siddesh is communicating with respect to my voice clarity, everything okay now?
Okay ma'am।
Okay, so today it is with respect to the stress management, so I just wanted to take one generalized topic, but this is very much essential, especially during this COVID 19. So you all are at home, and you may be having a little bit of tension, depression, and little bit of stress with respect to this ongoing COVID pandemic. Are you having some type of stress, student?
Yes ma'am.
You can just interact, okay? What type of stress you are having? Some type, maybe your regular college is not there, you may be feeling somewhat, no? You are missing college?
Yes ma'am.
Miss maadkolta idira?
Yes ma'am, very much ma'am.
Even I am missing a lot. So taking class in classes is very good than taking online. So even I am feeling the same thing. But what we have to do because of the existing protocol, ide tara ina salpa dina manage madodirutte alva. So this pandemic disruption, so last year this pandemic was there. Few people were in PU, I think, last year alva. PU, and you are waiting for results, maybe that you are in that process, is it or not?
Yes ma'am.
So later on you just entered our campus and classes started, and what to do, this thing we have to see, we have to think that this is one nature's unexpected condition, this COVID. So this is better, you can this refer it as pandemic disruption. So pandemic disruption happened and it has changed the scenario of the whole world. Is it or not? It is not only your place, but not only GKVK, not only Bangalore, not only Chintamani, or not only Chikbalapur. It is one of the pandemic that has caused disruption all over the world. So maybe you all are seeing in TV and you may be watching in your mobiles and all about the messages with respect to COVID. So this has caused one disruption. Okay. So this has caused changed. This has changed the scenario of the whole world. The whatever this online classes, this happened only because of this COVID. Alwa. So unexpected health emergencies have come. So now also it is there. If you just switch on the TV, all that only that news will be there. Okay. So people who have no more because of this COVID. So only that news is there. Unexpected health emergency has come. Disruption has become in every aspect of life. We know a lot about virus and vaccines now. Earlier, we were not aware about of all these things. It was just about this corona and all. We were not knowing in the beginning stage. But now it has become an essential and all are mainly worried with respect to the this situation. Okay, what happens next? What happens next? Like that, the situation has become very uncertain. And stress, depression are most commonly used words in routine conversations today. But you think in a positive way. So positive stress we want. We want positive stress means we want to study well. We want to have good. We should think positively. So we need positive stress in our life. So actually, depression is the word. It is used routinely. It is used. Around 300 million people all over the world suffers from depression, as per World Health Organization. So this is one of the statistics I got through one webinar only. Okay. So around 300 million people worldwide are suffering with depression. So they have become a common word to be used in our daily routine now. Okay, this is mainly because of our ongoing pandemic. Okay? So there is stress, but what type of stress we have to take and what type of stress we should not simply worry about the negative effects of the COVID. Okay. So better we have to think about our education. Somehow we have to complete our education. Like that you have to think and you have to take this as a positive manner, like doing taking online classes. Okay, sitting with concentration for the online classes. If you are stressed with continuously sitting on screen, okay, you can just deviate yourself with some activity. Like you can just be involved with some exercise or yoga or meditation or gardening, or if you are having land, no, you can just go a little bit of work you can do and you will feel relaxed. Okay? So that type of management you have to do in your daily routine. You can you should think about this thing in a positive thing. If you think negatively, stress will be accumulated in your body and it will not be released. Okay? Always there is stress. No person is free from stress. Okay, no person is free from stress and no person is always happy. Okay, each and one or the other stress will be there in our daily life also. Okay? So without stress, people will not exist at all. Okay? How to manage stress is very important. So whatever negative stress is there with you in your mind, you have to take it out. It is like water should come out of the tank whenever you open the tap, no? So like that, even your stress has to come out of of your body, of your mind, of your brain, okay? So that negative stress will be released. Okay? If negative stress is released, so you will be thinking in a positive manner. So that is very much required. And psychology proves that human mind and body cannot be separated in the matters of health and illness. So human mind and body cannot be separated. You all know this. You all are some two to three groups have done very good presentations. With that, I can see that students are very good in so many things. Okay, some people are good in explaining. Some students are good in preparing a good PPT by collecting so nice pictures. So last PPT, I remember it was which group? Last presentation was from which group? Group 5. The PPT was excellent. So it was actually hosted by one student, no? What's his name? Queen? Keen?
Keen.
So he had done very good PPT. So if you are involved or indulged with some good activity, so it is like one positive stress. So with that thing, you're managing your whatever. Just a minute. Someone a message has come. I'll just see in the internet.
Recording stopped.
Thank you, Sahasri. Hemant Kumar is there?
Yes, ma'am.
I have have not made you as co-host? Who has operated?
Don't know, ma'am.
ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಅದು ಎವ್ರಿ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ಅವನು ಆಟೋಮೆಟಿಕ್ ಆಗಿ ಕೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ತಾನೆ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್.
ಯಾಕೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅದು ನಾವು ಅದು ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅದಾಗ್ಬೇಕು ಅಲ್ಲ.
ಎಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ಅದು ಒಂದ್ ಮೂರ್ನಾಲ್ಕು ದಿವಸದಿಂದ ಹಂಗೆ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ಎವ್ರಿ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್.
ಹೌದಾ? ಸೊ ಕೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ನೀವು ಅಡ್ಮಿಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಹೇಮಂತ್, ಯಾರಾದ್ರೂ ಜಾಯ್ನ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು? ಹಿಂಗ ರ್ಯಾಂಡಮ್ ಆಗಿ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಅಡ್ಮಿಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ.
ಆಯ್ತು ಮ್ಯಾಮ್.
ಓಕೆ
ಓಕೆ.
ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ನೋಬಡಿ ಇಸ್ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್. ನೋ, ಐ ಆಮ್ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಮೈ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್.
ಇಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ಸುತ್ತೆ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ಯಾರು ಮಾಡ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್.
ಯಾರು ಮಾಡ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ಲ. ಓಕೆ
ಓಕೆ.
ಸೊ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್
ರೆಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರೆಸ್.
Remembering about the last presentation by the students, so they did very good work. So it is like they have taken it as a, that is called as positive stress. So if you take such type of stress, it is very beneficial, means you will come out with good output. Okay, that is very much required. Okay? Always the stress is there in our daily routine or daily life. Always stress is there. So we have to simply see that whether it is negative or positive. We need positive stress. You are having exams. For exams, you will read, no? So you will read and you will be tensed about next day's exam. If tomorrow is the exam, previous day you will be tensed or you will be stressed. Is it or not? Have you had this stress, sir? Exam stress you had?
Yes, ma'am.
So that is the positive stress. That type of stress is very much needed for our, positive growth and positive development. Okay, positive stress we need. So that is very much required. And when you are facing this exams and all, you will be stressed. You will study a lot. You will just see that you are doing good work or you are getting a good score in your exam. That is one of the positive stress what you should have. So psychology proves that human mind and body cannot be separated in the matters of health and illness. And organs which are having emotion, which control emotions in our body are liver. Okay. So anger and irritable, okay, because of this liver functioning and all, no, anger and irritability emotions can be are the output of liver metabolism. Spleen, worry and overthink. If you are worrying or if you are overthinking, it is one of the emotions caused due to spleen. And heart releases emotions like overjoy or impatience. Okay. So if you are happy, you can see this output with with our organ that is present in the heart. And lungs, they carry the emotions like grief and depression. Kidney, fear and insecurity. So like this, different organs are involved with different emotions. So how to manage 24 hours in pandemic time? Okay. So that is also one of the thought what you have to give in this present ongoing COVID pandemic, how to manage, okay, how maybe you will be busy with your online classes daytime and afterwards you may be busy with some exercise or with yoga, spending time with family, spending time with friends and all, or online chatting and all you will do. And managing 24 hours in pandemic times is very, very crucial. Okay? So there will be self-healing has to be there. And whatever is there, no, you have to recognize, restructure, reinvent and rebuild yourself. So you are recognizing your physical health is there, so that also you have to take care. Mental health has to be taken care. Emotional wellness should be there. Emotional wellness means emotional well-being. So your emotion should be released. You should release your emotions and you should see that you are having, you are not having emotional stress. And there should be social wellness. Means like you should be, you should speak with your friends, you should speak with your family, you should spend time with the family. So social wellness is also very important. And ultimately, it results in the self-development. Okay, so your self-development will include all these things. Okay, social well-being should be there, emotional well-being should be there, mental well-being will be there, and your physical health should also be proper. So then only overall health will be good. Okay? So you know the definition of health, no? Where WHO has given one definition. So anybody will tell that definition? Aishwarya, whoever is visible on screen, I am just calling them. Aishwarya is there?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you define health as per the World Health Organization?
Ma'am, health is a state of physical and social well-being.
Physical and social, mental?
Yes, ma'am, mental also.
You have forgotten. Okay, you tell me now clearly the definition of health. Yes? Aishwarya, can you repeat the definition now?
Ma'am, health is the state of physical, social, and mental well-being.
Okay. So, health is the complete state of physical, mental, and social well-being. And the WHO hello, the definition. Okay. So, along with physical, mental, and social, the quality of life is also very important. If you are physically fit, mentally fit, and socially fit, and if your quality of life, whatever you are spending your quality time, okay, if that is not good, this definition will not relate. Okay? So, along with all these things, along with your physical, mental, and social well-being, you should be emotionally also well. I mean, your quality of life should also be very good. So then only the sound health. It will result in sound health. So nowadays, social isolation or you may be just reminded with the word social isolation or maintaining distance and all. Is it or not? In this COVID, you are doing no social isolation. Are you doing?
Yes, ma'am.
What type of social isolation you are doing, Kavi Siddesh?
I'm maintaining social distance, ma'am.
Okay. So that is not, you cannot call it a social isolation. So it is handling social isolation. You can start your forgotten hobbies. Okay. If you are having any hobbies and if you are not got time. So now you are having time for that also. You can start again the forgotten hobbies. Okay. You can speak to your old friends, or you can maintain your social network, okay? Not social distance. Here, physical distance you have to maintain. Yes, that physical distance has to be maintained in COVID. Okay? But there is no protocol to maintain social distance. Okay, so the social distancing word is used to remind you the physical isolation. You can stay away with your network by starting again the forgotten hobbies, or do not fall prey to panic peddling. Means always listening news and you are not just wanting to have the social connection like that. Okay? Instead of that, you can stay away from commercial news channels. Okay? Instead of that, you can just watch one channel just to get updates, and you can be connected with your socially with all your friends. Okay? And another thing is there is social responsibility for you also. This is called as citizen social responsibility. So already I have sent one link to Gavi Siddesh. Have you forwarded it to your classmates? regarding becoming online volunteer, Gavi Siddesh?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So like that, through the those links and all, you can be an online volunteer for a cause you believe in. Okay? And you can spend time with family members, make up for the lost years. Already you are doing that. Now, from the last semester, from the last 2 to 3 months, you are with your family only. And you donate time and knowledge. And if you just explore whatever you are interested in, it will produce dopamine in your brain and your stress will be relieved. You can see that you will feel happy if you are, if dopamine is released in your body. So since I am from the background of food science and nutrition, and I am dealing with so many aspects related to food. So let me speak a little bit about the foods which help in the management of stress. Okay. So already you know that soon after waking up, or if you are feeling sleepy and all, you will just have a cup of coffee or tea so that you will be alert, so that you will do. What role that is doing is, so it stimulates your brain. Okay. So it is having caffeine. Caffeine is one of the components that is present in your coffee or tea. And when you drink it, you will feel like it stimulates your brain and you will feel active. Okay? So similarly, coffee and tea, you can have once or twice in a day. Okay? Not repeatedly having coffee 4 or 5 or 6 times, sometimes 7 or 8 times also some people will have. You should not have that frequent number of coffee or tea. Okay? So why means? It will make you diuretic. Means whatever moisture or whatever this one is there, water is there in your body, so it will make you to release that water out. Means you will be having symptoms of frequent urination if you have more tea and coffee. So that's why better avoid coffee and tea for more number of times. Standard number is 1 or 2 times you can have. 1 or 2 times you can just have. It's not like you should not have 4 or 5 or 6 times like that. So it will simply unnecessarily create more stress. So having 1 cup or 2 cups will relieve your stress. Having more number of cups of coffee or tea, it will make you stressed. And it makes you diuretic. Your kidneys will be, affected, or you will also have problem with the hypertension and all. And some foods are there like flaxseed. Flaxseed, you know what is flaxseed? Basavraj, ID number 28. What is flaxseed?
What me?
Flaxseed.
Don't know, ma'am.
Are you in listening class or not? Are you busy with some other work?
No, ma'am, I am listening.
Okay. You are from which place?
Gulbarga, ma'am.
Gulbarga andre flaxseed andre gotilva. Agse bija gota?
Ha, ma'am.
Okay. What for it is used? Agse bija? ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಕ್ಷ ಬೀಜ ಇಂದ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಲ್ವಾ ನಿಮ್ ಮನೇಲಿ ಫ್ಲಾಕ್ಸೀಡ್
ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್
ಅಗಸೆ ಬೀಜ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಕನ್ನಡ ನೇಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಗಸೆ ಬೀಜ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ
ನೋ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್
ಓಕೆ ಎನಿಬಡಿ Others are there who knows? Gavi Siddesh, you know?
One second question.
Huh?
Question, one second.
Flaxseed. What do you mean by flaxseed?
Flax?
Agse bija. Agse bija.
ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ಅದು ತಲೆಗೆ ಹಚ್ಚೋ ಹಚ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತ.
ಓಕೆ, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅಲ್ಲೇ
ನಾರ್ತ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಅಷ್ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ಸೌತ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ.
ನಾರ್ತ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದಲ್ಲೇ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ನಿಮ್ ಹೆಸರು ಪಾಟೀಲ್ ಅಂತ ನೋಡಿ, ಐ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ಥಾಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ನಾರ್ತ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ. ವಿಚ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಫ್ರಮ್?
ಕೊಪ್ಪಳ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್.
ಹಾ, ಕೊಪ್ಪಳ. ಸೊ ಅಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಅಗಸೆ ಬೀಜ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತಾರೆ. ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಹೀಗೆ ಹಾಕೊಂಡು ನೋಡಿ, ಅದು ಫಿಗರ್ ಫ್ಲಾಕ್ಸ್ ಸೀಡ್ FLAX SEED. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಚ್ ಇನ್ ಒಮೆಗಾ 3 ಫ್ಯಾಟಿ ಆಸಿಡ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಫ್ಲಾಕ್ಸ್ ಸೀಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಇನ್ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ನಾರ್ತ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಟು ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಚಟ್ನಿ ಪೌಡರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಗುಡ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೆಗ್ನೀಶಿಯಂ, ಐರನ್, ಜಿಂಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಒಮೆಗಾ 3 ಫ್ಯಾಟಿ ಆಸಿಡ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಫುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಿಯಂಟ್ಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜಿಂಗ್ ದ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಸ್. ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಯು ಸಮ್ ಹಾರ್ಮೋನ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ರಿಲೀಸ್, ಸಮ್ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಿಯಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಮೆಗ್ನೀಶಿಯಂ, ಐರನ್, ಜಿಂಕ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಅಬಂಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ಲಾಕ್ಸ್ ಸೀಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಕನ್ನಡ ವರ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಗಸೆ ಬೀಜ. ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೋರ್ ದ ಫ್ಲಾಕ್ಸ್ ಸೀಡ್ ಬೆನಿಫಿಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟೆಡ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಅನದರ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಲ್ನಟ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ವಾಲ್ನಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೆಗ್ನೀಶಿಯಂ, ಐರನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಒಮೆಗಾ 3 ಫ್ಯಾಟಿ ಆಸಿಡ್ಸ್. ವಾಲ್ನಟ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಅಕ್ರೋಟ್ ಇನ್ ಹಿಂದಿ. ಓಕೆ, ವಾಲ್ನಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾ? ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹಿಂದಿ ವರ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಕ್ರೋಟ್, ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಲ್ನಟ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಗುಡ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಒಮೆಗಾ 3 ಫ್ಯಾಟಿ ಆಸಿಡ್. ಇಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಸ್ ಟು ರಿಲೀವ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಸ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಚಿಲ್ಲಿ, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಸಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ಸಿಸಿನ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಂಪೊನೆಂಟ್ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಾಸ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಚಿಲ್ಲಿ. ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ B6 ವಿಟಮಿನ್, ಮೆಗ್ನೀಶಿಯಂ, ಐರನ್. ಇಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಸ್ ಟು ರಿಲೀವ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಸ್. ದೆನ್ ಈವನ್ ಸಮ್ ಫುಡ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಲೈಕ್ clam, or it is nothing but the fish containing fish based seafood contain lots amount of B12, iron and zinc. They also help in the relieving of stress. So building healthy mind and body, it is within your control. You can build healthy mind, healthy body. You are in control of your body. You can prepare your body for a healthy body or for a healthy mind. And you can follow pandemic guidelines, and you can stay away from panic peddling. Means unnecessarily getting stressed. ಇದರಿಂದ ದೂರ ಇರಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದು ನಿಮ್ಮಿಂದಾನೇ ಸಾಧ್ಯ. ಯು ಆರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೈಂಡ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಯುಟಿಲೈಸ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಲಾಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಯು. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಯು ಆರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ 24 hours. ನೋ, you are not having 48 hours because of pandemic. No, so we all are having just 24 hours. So how to utilize that time, how to segregate that time for my time, family time, my work, good food, workout, sleep. Okay, so all these things are there for you to utilize your time. Okay, your time is your time. I have to tell, my time is my time. How I use my time, it is within my hand. So today I handled, I will be having all Wednesdays 3 hour class. First hour one class I will have, then 12 to 1 another class, then 2 to 4 is your class. So like this, I am having class repeatedly, but I am taking out time for, I have to take out time for everything. So that is what my time, we have to take my work, we have to work out, we have to sleep, we have to stay away from panic peddling, and simultaneously we have to do all these things by following the pandemic guidelines. Some things are there beyond our control. Okay, so this is what we are doing now. This online classes, taking online classes is beyond your control. No, it is not within your control, it is beyond your control. Okay? And you are getting I am taking online classes, it is beyond my control. Okay, I cannot control that. I am getting guidelines to take online classes, I am taking. Okay, for you are getting guidelines to attend online classes, you are attending. So that is beyond our control. And if there is death in the family, even that is also beyond our control. And all the government's actions, whatever is there, day to day we will be watching TV news. It is also beyond our control. Job market, economy, co-policies and the company policies and all, no, it is not within our control. It is out of our control. And those things we have to segregate. What works I can do with my control or with my involvement. In what works, my control is not there. So those both things you have to segregate and you have to manage your time fruitfully. Some students are there who can manage very well. Similarly, if anybody is having that question mark, okay, with respect to how to spend time, no, for you, all these tips will be very beneficial. Okay? Time, how to manage within my control, and time within beyond my control, how I have to manage. You are responsible for building your own healthy mind and body by following pandemic guidelines, by staying away from panic peddling. Okay, panic peddling, I think you understood, repeatedly watching news or repeatedly watching the negative news and all. So that is under your control only. If you are willing, you can just avoid that news or avoid those messages and you can be involved with your control. Okay, your time is your property. Okay, how you are using your property is within your mind and body control. So pandemic behavior. So this is also one of the important aspects what you have to follow in this situation. I think you know all the protocols, that wearing mask, and you should wear good clean mask. You are not wearing the mask that is used for 1 week or something. What happens if you use for 1 week same mask? So that also you know, I think. So now mucormycosis is one of the disease that is emerging out because of the mask usage also continuously. If same mask is used for 1 week like that, that problem will also happen in healthy individuals. So you should not use mask repeatedly. Clean mask. So nowadays two masks you have to use. One is surgical mask and one is N95 mask. First you have to wear surgical mask and above that you are wearing N95 mask, so that you are taking precautions for maintaining or controlling this infection. Stay 6 feet away. Okay, you are maintaining that physical distance. Washing hands. Frequently you have to wash hands. And you have to sanitize hands. Okay? Wash eatables with salt. All these things you know, but you have to follow. Okay, I am sensitizing you to follow. This is also one of the ways for stress management of COVID. Drink hot water, steam once daily, eat home food only. Okay? So don't eat outside. Okay? Don't be willing to have or taste street foods and all. Do not panic. Okay, even this is under your control. Okay? You should not get panicked unnecessarily. And you have to maintain cleanliness. And you have to take vaccines. Okay, I think already you started taking vaccine. If you are above 18, you might have started. So taking vaccines is a mandatory. Relaxing after vaccination. This is also one of the important pandemic behavior. Okay. Then sleep 7 to 8 hours per day. Contact doctors only. Don't contact unnecessarily any other person to ask or to be anxious about knowing the COVID-related things. You can follow the WHO updates, that is World Health Organization update. So repeatedly they will be giving the update, and do not ignore medicine. And if tired, only meditation is required. Self-quarantine is required. If anybody is positive, self-quarantine is very, very much essential. And add few drops of Dettol to your bathing water. So that also you can do just to maintain good health. So like this, you can just maintain nutrition as well as you can maintain the by following the pandemic guidelines, you can maintain your good well-being also. You have to relieve stress by doing some yoga, meditation or exercises. So pranayama is very good pose structure of yoga. Maybe in your class also, students are involved with yoga and meditation, so that you can follow it up. And motivation is very, very important. You should be motivated. You should read motivational stories or those stories that are inspiring. And if you are having any negative thoughts or bad thoughts in your body, you have to remove them. Okay? So stress is a continuous process, everyday process. And every day, you are removing the negative thoughts from your body and you are starting with the fresh activity of your mind. Okay, so the next day morning, all your negative thoughts or bad thoughts you are removing. And you are again, your brain will start thinking with the positive thoughts. If your mind is accumulated with negative thoughts, you have to remove it out or you have to clean it out. And then you have to again start, give the work to your brain with the positive thoughts. So all these things you have to follow so that the present situation can be managed effectively. And healthy habits, you know that. So you are having one session of exercise, two sessions of one hour of exercise, and you are having before sleeping, okay, 2 hours before sleeping, you are not holding your mobile or you are not holding your, you are not busy with your gadgets. Okay? You are having 1 hour of exercise. So before sleeping, at least 2 hours, you should leave gap for your, you should not be with your mobile. And you have to have 3 meals. Number 3 is you should have 3 meals per day. And 4 breaks you are having. Okay? I mean, you are having stretching you are having 4 breaks of stretching and to release the mental tension and all. And you are having 5 servings of fifth habit, healthy habit, what you should have during pandemic is 5 servings of fruit and veggies. Habit is 6 minutes of meditation. You can just light some agarbatti or something and you can sit for meditation for 6 minutes. 7th habit is you should have 7 glasses of water. Okay. Each glass is, you think that it is a 500 ml. So 7 into 5, it is around 3.5 liters of water you should have per day. Then 8th habit is 8 hours of sleep you should have. Then 9,000 steps you have to walk on a day. So these are the healthy habits you should have. You should have 9,000 steps per day. You are having very good apps now. Okay? Applications of exercises. Okay? Child track you are having. You can just monitor your movements through those apps. You should have 9,000 steps. You should have 8 hours of sleep. You should have 7 glasses of water. You should have 4 breaks of stretching and mental exercises. You should have 5 servings of fruits and veggies, 6 minutes of meditation, should have 3 meals of healthy snacks. So 3 meals and 3 healthy snacks. And you should have 2 hours of no phone before your bed. And you should have 1 session of exercises. Okay? So all of you take this as a important thing for you to have a good health in your daily routine. So this is very important. So I felt like speaking about stress management during COVID. So I think you all are listening to my class.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. If you are having any questions to ask, okay, related to stress management during COVID, you can ask. Yes. Any questions? You would like to speak on this topic, stress management?
ಇಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ಸುತ್ತೆ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್.
ಎಲ್ಲ ನೀನೇ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಹೇಗಪ್ಪ ಆದರ್ಶ್? ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾರಿಗೂ ಏನು ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಆಯ್ತು ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಆದರ್ಶ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್? ಆದರ್ಶ್ ಗವಿ ಸಿದ್ದೇಶ್, ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಚೆಕ್ ವೆದರ್ ಆದರ್ಶ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್?
ಓಕೆ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್.
ಗೋವಿಂದ್?
ಯೆಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್.
ಹಾ, ಸೊ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಇಂಟರಾಕ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್?
ನೋ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ಐ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್.
ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್, ಓಕೆ. So you are managing nicely COVID pandemic?
Almost. I stay away from negative news beyond a point.
Okay. So you are having exercise session also?
Open something or the other to engage myself physically.
Very good. Okay. What about Reddy? Bahul Reddy?
Yes ma'am.
Do you have anything to speak on this topic, stress management amidst COVID?
No ma'am, not particularly.
Not particularly. Okay, so you all are managing nicely. Very good to know. So all students, you manage, you try to learn how to manage the stress during this COVID pandemic. And as I told you, positive stress, negative stress is there. You are segregating it and you are only focusing on the positive stress that is required for your overall good health as well as well-being. And I told you all those 9 habits you are inculcating in your daily routine. Okay, like having 1 hour of exercise, 2 hours of, so all that I had told, no? So 3 meals you are having, 4 breaks you are having. So then you are having 5 servings of fruits and veggies, 6 minutes of meditation, 7 glasses of water, 8 hours of sleep, 1,000 steps per day. Okay. So with this, I will sign off from this class. Okay. I will end my class here. See you in the next class, okay? With the presentation of group 4 or 3?
Group 3, ma'am.
Okay, fine.
Thank you, ma'am.